With a gradual decline in COVID-19 cases in Bengaluru, the hospital bed situation is improving as the demand for hospitalization of infected patients has fallen. If getting both doses of COVID-19 vaccine is tough, several Bangaloreans are struggling to get their vaccination certificates. Many reached out to COVID helplines, volunteers, and even tweeted their concerns after the centers where they were jabbed could not solve the issue. Actor environmentalist Juhi Chawla approached the Delhi High Court against the setting up of 5G wireless networks in the country, raising issues related to the radiation impact on citizens, animals, flora and fauna. Justice C. Hari Shankar, before whom the matter came up for hearing, transferred the suit to another bench for hearing on June 2nd. Social media platform Twitter has to comply with the new information technology rules for digital media if they have not been stayed, the Delhi High Court said. Justice Rekha Pali issued notice to the centre and social Twitter seeking their stand on a plea by a lawyer, Amit Acharya, claiming non-compliance of the rules by it. While Twitter claimed before the court that it has complied with the rules and appointed a residence grievance officer, the central government disputed the claim. Egypt's foreign minister receives his Israeli counterpart amid ongoing effort to solidify Gaza truce. In a meeting with his Israeli counterpart, he has stressed that the need to build on a truce between Israel and Hamas by stopping all practices that led to escalation. In a live question and answer session with the public on Sunday, ruling out the possibility of normalization of ties with India, Prime Minister Imran Khan asserted that re-establishing ties with its eastern neighbor would be ignoring Kashmiri struggle and more than 1 lakh of them martyred. A three-man crew of astronauts will blast off in June for a three-month mission on China's new space station, according to a space official who is the country's first astronaut in orbit.